Hello, I'm Leslie Saracen, President and CEO of FMI, the Food Industry Association. FMI represents stores where food, beverages, and other household products are sold, as well as many of the companies that make those products. All across America, we're still confronting the challenges of coping with COVID-19, with new aspects continuing to be presented daily. In fact, these past few weeks, grocers have witnessed growing concern regarding a national coin shortage. However, what we're really experiencing is a coin circulation problem, not a coin shortage. And it's creating many challenges both for shoppers who use cash and for retail stores that need to make change at the register. The nation's grocery stores have shared that the lack of coin availability is having a real impact on their operations. Some are having to implement new and innovative ideas to either drive more coins into the store or mitigate the impact of the lack of coinage. Here are some important things to keep in mind. There are billions of dollars of coins in consumer homes and shuttered businesses sitting idle and not circulating. There's approximately $40 billion in coin already in circulation, most of which is sitting dormant in jars, piggy banks, and random change receptacles throughout America's 128 million households. Most coins we use are recirculated, not newly minted. So while the U.S. Mint is producing coin at its maximum capacity, it simply cannot meet the current demand. Now, millions of Americans have no choice but to pay only in cash. These neighbors are the ones being most affected by the current coin circulation disruptions. The nation's grocery stores are asking for your help, and this is a challenge where you can really make a difference. It's up to us as consumers to get coin moving and help mitigate this issue. The pandemic has proven that every penny really does count. So if you have a jar on your shelf collecting coins and dust, leave the dust at home and go spend, deposit, or redeem your coins. I encourage you to make change in your neighborhood, one penny at a time.